There are loads of devices to choose from when it comes to upgrade time. Here at Clove, we are proud to offer a diverse range of devices, from some of the top names in the phone market to some that don't get as much credit as they are due. One such manufacturer is NGM. Very few of you would have heard of them unless you live in Italy, as this is where they started life. Here we will be taking a look at the NGM Ford Endurance. It comes packed with features that will make your everyday that little bit easier, and of course it runs the world's favourite mobile operating system, Android. One major advantage over pretty much every other handset, the battery. It's huge. There is no doubt that the NGM Ford Endurance is a solid handset, with plastic being the order of the day here. It feels far from cheap though. At 5 inches, the screen on the NGM Ford Endurance is going to be just the right size for a great number of you. Big handsets still have a very specific market, and some just can't get their small hands around them. With a resolution of just 720 by 1280, it isn't the best display out there, but each time you compare it with other handsets, you have to keep in mind that the NGM Endurance is only £160. To make sure it can handle the everyday, NGM have placed Corning Gorilla Glass 3 on the Endurance, so whether it's in a bag or pocket, there is some protection against scratches, but they also chuck in a free case in the box. Android 4.4 is running on the NGM Endurance, and whilst it isn't Lollipop, you more or less do get stock Android with just a few extra bits chucked in for good measure. One of the biggest complaints I've had over the years is the amount of stuff put on some handsets. I appreciate that they all want to make their own mark, but there is a fine line between making your mark and loading the device with stuff I more than likely won't be using. Thankfully, NGM have got the balance just about spot on. One superb feature is found in the app drawer. Most of you will already have folders on your home screen where you've grouped apps together in relevant order. A movie folder for Google Play Movies, Netflix and similar apps is just one way you can take advantage of this feature. Once you've collated apps into a folder, you can then move that folder to your home screen or desktop, as referred to on the Endurance. The only thing missing in the connectivity options on the Endurance is 4G, but it would certainly push the price up, so it won't be of major concern. Both Bluetooth and Wi-Fi are present, you wouldn't expect otherwise. Having support for two SIM cards will be an advantage for those who are looking to pick up a device for both work and home. No USB on the go or video out with an MHL connection, so you'll be looking at either connecting to cameras and TV sets via Bluetooth, a memory card, or with the likes of a Google Chromecast. Looking like a little grill, the speaker sits to the bottom of the rear of the handset. Here, the audio from the likes of YouTube, movies and games will pump out from. You won't be wanting to turn the volume dial up that much, as the sound then starts to get a little distorted and you can feel slight vibrations coming from the handset. The camera on the Endurance does the job, and there are ways of improving your pictures with apps such as SnapSpeed that are available from Google Play. The NGM Endurance has a 12 megapixel rear camera, and to the front a more adequate 3.2 megapixel. The image results are pretty respectful from both cameras, and there is a reasonable array of options built into the camera app. As you can see from the samples, it won't be setting the camera world alight, but chucking options such as where to store your pictures and videos, self-timer and exposure, and you have a functional camera that offers some nice features. The most complained about feature of any phone is battery life. You can have the latest handset with the most recent OS version, but it isn't going to be much use if it won't see you through a working day or beyond. There are a few ways to keep your phone going. Turn the screen brightness down, turn off Wi-Fi, don't connect to the likes of YouTube as often, or carry a charging unit with you. Not using the smart features sort of defeats the whole point of having a smartphone. The NGM Ford Endurance trumps many of the most popular and vastly more expensive handsets. After 3.5 days, the battery is sitting at 29%. During the time it has been on, it has played around 9 hours of video, screen on, and I've been messing around with it, using the camera and had it connected to a Wi-Fi network. The NGM Ford Endurance retails for £160 inclusive VAT and comes SIM-free. It works out £10 to £20 more expensive than a Moto device and a good £400 plus less than some of the big hitters such as the Nexus 6, Xperia Z3 and so on. The only real letdown with the Endurance is that the 8GB of internal memory. Counter that with the amazing battery, dual SIM capability, powerful quad-core processor, and for £160, you've got a bargain that offers something pretty much all the big devices lack. That is one thing that we come to find from the not-so-big players in the world of mobile. NGM and even Doro showcase the simple things that make your everyday smartphone use just that little bit better. I did ask myself, would I buy one? Sat on a table with an array of your Samsung, Apple or Moto handsets, the NGM Forward Endurance will stick out. Not because of its revolutionary design, but because it isn't a Moto or an Apple device. When you've had a play with it and got a good 2 to 3 days out of the battery, you'll certainly be saying it is a device that you'd be willing to purchase.